at Castillejos Public Market. They sure got some bright yellow shirts, don't they? Yeah, the church doors right now, they're closed for some reason. I don't know why. Don't think it's gonna rain today. There's too many people out, you know. But it is getting windy. Wow, that's strange. So it could rain. Okay, I'm just out and about right now. Not a whole lot going on. I guess I can walk down to the gas station and find out the prices of fuel. Bicycling is very popular here now. Okay, you got the Zim Bank there, and the Rite Aid drugstore, and the Rite Aid 24-hour convenience store. And what I'm standing by right here is supposed to be a bus stop, but I don't ever see no passengers get picked up right here, especially by buses. Well, I guess you see that sign there? Yeah, it says other passenger vehicles. Well, thank you. I find it very amazing. This park is still closed. Over a year now. But they're keeping it in very, very good condition. Yeah, I wish they would open it. But I don't think it's going to happen. And like I said, look how clean it is. It's cleaner in my front yard. That's a fact. Yeah, some people just relax here. Okay, the statue here is of Jose Rizal. Sorry, it's so dark. Another view of the park here. Hello, how are you? Oh, great, I'm good also. Okay, there's your prices of fuel. That's up to date. Just look whatever date this was published. Honestly, I don't know what the date is. And remember, that's per liter, not gallons. Big cell towers over there. See, a lot of people still walking here. Seems to be the new normal now. Hello. Either people walk or they ride bicycles. Every now and then you'll see people in tricycles. Of course, a lot of people still, to this day, jaywalk here, which is very dangerous, and they should avoid that. but you know how people are. Hello, how are you? I know that lady. This is down in Castillejos, which is a rural town, you know. I mean, there's no malls here. There's no nightlife. It's a very, very different way of life here. This is another ambulance. Wow, that's... definitely in a hurry. And Victory Liner. Yeah, sometimes I find it very amazing. People won't give way to emergency vehicles. You know, it's kind of sad, really, in a way. Especially if you are in the back of that ambulance. You want him to go as fast as he could go. At least I would. Now, if you're going to live in a place like this, I got to be honest with you, it takes adjustment. So don't think it doesn't, because it does. Because you don't have all the conveniences that you have in a big city. And that does make a difference, guys. I'm going to tell you right here now. When you have a mall down the street... Hello, sir. Yeah, when you got a mall down the street that you can go buy anything, there is a difference.